I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Lobos, and this is your Lobo Lowdown for Wednesday, November 8th, 2017. Have a great rest of your week and a positive day. And don't forget, we have a 3-day weekend.
Look at the world today. What do you see? The largest youth population in history, most in developing countries. The spread of conflict and instability from isolated pockets to whole regions. And a swiftly growing population that must be fed. How do we address global challenges in a rapidly changing world? By empowering women and girls. Investing in women and girls accelerates progress in every area. When girls have access to education and technology, they can learn more and earn more, pulling themselves and their families out of poverty. When women have equal rights and opportunities as peace builders and leaders, peace agreements cover more ground and last longer. And when women have control of resources, land, and markets, they can play a vital role in helping to feed a hungry planet. From climate change to extreme poverty, women are proving they're ready to transform the world. We cannot solve the world's problems without women, period. The way forward is clear. To meet the challenges of the future, we need to empower women and girls now. It is one of the smartest investments we can make, and we can't afford to wait.
Hey clubs, this is just a reminder that the ICC meeting is today at lunch, and that's the Inter-Club Council meeting. We will be discussing many different topics that are super important, plus we will be having our Fall Frolic Lottery. So make sure you send your president, and if your president cannot come, then send one representative from your club. Hope to see you all there.
Hey Lobos, what you're about to see is our college application day. We have every senior in here hopefully submitting a college application, whether it's a California State University, a UC, community college, private schools, or out of state. Let's check it out. I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quiet.
Chase, and I just want to tell you how excited I am to be a part of our first ever college application day. Take a look around behind me. All of these Lobos are future college students, and we have many different volunteers from OCDE, from Garden Grove Unified, even from some of the college university systems here to help us to apply to college. So can't wait to see you here when it's your turn, Lobos.
Application. One down, eight more to go. Let's go, seniors.
To have your attention, Isaac just submitted his application.
Hey Lobos, it's college application day, and you know what? We're a college going school. We rock. We have the best rate in the entire world. Do you know we're the first school in the district that is actually getting online and getting our college applications done? Yeah, that's because we're Lobos, and that's because we show our paws, and that's because we have dignity, and that's because you work hard, you are the best. Freshmen, sophomores, juniors, look what you get to look forward to in the coming years. You have a bright future here at Loboland, We are the home of the Lobos. I am proud of each and every one of my seniors. I'm proud of everybody that makes this all happen for them. Thank you so much, and let's see everybody show their paws by going to universities.
On the beautiful new marquee, then see Barbara Taylor in the bookstore. Birthday shoutouts are only $10 and they'll last the whole entire week on our beautiful marquee.
Hey Jess, what are you doing?
Well, I'm making my payment to reserve my spot at grad night.
Really? When is it?
June 9th.
What time is it over?
It's all day and then it ends on Sunday at 2 a.m.
Where can I make a payment though?
Well, you can come here and then make your payment here, or you can go online and then reserve your spot there.
We're so going.
Yeah.
See you there, seniors!
Ow! We got it!